Hey!
Hi!
How's your meeting?
Good. What are you doing?
My exam's tomorrow.
Johnny, we need to talk.
What's up, honey?
I'm leaving you.
What?
I don't love you anymore.
Why? This is impossible. We'll be together forever.
I know we've been through so much together, but I just think it's time for us to say goodbye.
Please, Vivian, don't. I can't be without you. You're the one.
I know this is the right thing for both of us. I have this new life, new friends, career. I need glamour. And you're here in this room every day with your chemistry books and your junk food. I mean, look at you.
No, please. I need to be with you. We need to be together. All right. You're right. I'm a mess. A disaster. I'll change. Look. Yeah?
Prada sunglasses don't change anything. I'm sorry.
No, please, Vivian. Don't go. Vivian!
Sometimes love needs a bit of magic. Make anyone in the world fall in love with you, it just takes a click. Is this some kind of joke?
Moving on to the next scene.
Come on, no more crap.
Wait. Give me one sec. I love you, Johnny Davies. I can sleep no more.
Congratulations, Johnny Davies. Your woman loves you. Wait, what?
You got it, baby. I love you, Johnny Davies. 10 Maxwell Road, W5 2FE, London.
What is wrong with me?
You're perfect, baby. I want to be with you. Will you marry me?
Oh, come on. Seriously. I need to stop studying so much.
How is it doing for the wedding? I think my mother would love that.
Hey,
you need to meet my parents.
I got it. Nutella, right? What are you doing, nerdy birdie?
You're back.
Yes, of course I'm back. Where else would I be? I got some stuff. Tissues, pasta, and toothpaste. Your favourite, the baby one. Why are you pointing that big thing at me? Oh my God, Johnny, I love you. Will you marry me?
No.
Are you alright?
Oh, God, Zipper. I love you.
Hey, look! Sister Jesus!
Jesus?
Wait, money please. Money please. Change please. Anything? Oh my God, I love you.
Oh no, look, make food!
Wait! I thought you were the one!
You okay?
Hello? Oh, beautiful.
Jay, I'm worried.
Vivian, honey, I feel great. Actually, I came here to tell you. I totally accept your decision. You're right. We can't be together.
Listen, I wanted to talk to you about this morning.
I don't think there's anything more to say.
Jonathan.
Listen, I gotta go.
Wait.
Sorry, babe. This puppy belongs to me now.
What?
Take one.